So much stuff to see today. As usual, I'm going to show you absolutely everything I can. And first, we're going to go to a barn sale. We've been here before. It's one of my very, very favorite places to go. Here's a list of what I'm hoping to find today. Antique fireplace, matching sconces, a mirror, and a petite chandelier. I'm Tanya, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button, because if you like to look at stuff, you are in the right place. We'll start out front, see what's out here, and then we'll go inside the barn, check that out. Then we'll go behind the barn and see what's out there. There's some really good picking and digging out there. And then there's also a side room with a bunch of furniture. So we're going to check all of that out.
Thank you.
we're going to head out back now to see if we can find anything exciting. I absolutely fell in love with this architectural piece. If anybody has an idea as to what I could possibly use it for, please leave me a message in the comments. Okay, this could definitely work as a fireplace. It's a little short because I wouldn't be using the top part, a little bit smaller than what I was hoping for. Then again, it's only $65. So this one's definitely in the running and I will keep it in mind. This next place is in Lincoln. It's called the Rustic Crown Market. There are some really gorgeous 1800s pieces in here. This oil lamp has been converted to electrical, and I am salivating over it. I'm honestly drooling. How sweet is this little Waterford glass light? Mantle for sale?
I'm sorry.
Is the fireplace mantle for sale?
Yeah.
How much is that?
She's asking her daughter how much it is.
The fireplace is $225. I'm not in love, but I could fix it up, and it's a definite possibility. Let me know in the comments if you prefer this one or the shorter one from earlier. It's going in my bedroom, and I would love your opinion.
The statue is from a gentleman down in Southern California. He was a pro rodeo rider.
Oh, wow.
And he also stopped for John Wayne.
Oh, wow.
There's a whole set to us. That came from Italy. We bought it from a lady. It was her grandpa's.
Oh, wow.
Her great-grandpa, I guess.
Dorothy had a lot of information about where the items in her store came from, and I am a sucker for antiques with a story. An old Boy Scout table?
Yeah, that's what.
Wow.
They probably played a lot of card games on it, would be my guess.
This is a Heisley flower basket. I did forget to turn it over for you, but this is what the mark looks like on the bottom. It's an H with a diamond around it. I always get in trouble for that. Thank you. This alabaster lamp is so stunning. It's actually part of a pair, and we will see the other one later. Gorgeous. I'm actually looking for alabaster sconces, but oh my gosh. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming with me. I'll see you next week. Happy thrifting.